relations. Here we have two sets, a set A and a set B, and they are related, and the relation is shown by the arrow diagram. We have a set R, which contains the ordered pairs of this relation. And we're learning two new names. We're learning that the first set, the first component of the ordered pairs, is called the domain. And we are learning that the second component of the ordered pairs is called the codomain. So set A is the domain, and set B is the codomain.